I am sitting here at my desk. I do not know what's happened, but eBay popped off for me over the weekend. Like, literally popped off. I don't know what happened. I don't know what I did. But thank you, thank you, thank you to the eBay gods. I got 59 orders yesterday. 59 items were ordered. Like, some of them were multi-orders, but 59 sales just yesterday. Like, that is the most sales I have ever done, ever, in one single day. 59. Like, oh my goodness. And not only that, Saturday popped off as well. I think I had 36 orders on Saturday. And on top of waking up to this madness, I don't know if you can hear it, but I've woken up to a cold. I could feel it coming yesterday. I knew it was coming. I'm definitely feeling a little bit under the weather. So to have to do all this shipping today, I feel like by this afternoon, it's going to be a struggle. 118 listings have been picked. 118, guys. That is just insane. Absolutely insane. These are all my orders here, plus all of these orders here up to this point. All of these. So my postage just came to $704.77.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 IKEA bags.
It's time for me to get to the post office, guys, so I can get back here and get my photos and my daily listing done, and then I'm out for the night. That's it. No more. I'm done for the day. Okay, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.